The Department of Chemistry at Cassett Saad University is one of 13 departments in the Faculty of Science, and it is also one of the largest chemistry departments in Thailand. The department was founded in 1966, initially only offering an undergraduate program. Postgraduate studies were introduced in 1981 with master's program, and a doctoral program introduced in 1998. Currently, around 80 undergraduate students and 40 postgraduate students are accepted into the department each year. There are five principal areas of teaching and research in our department: analytical chemistry, industrial chemistry, inorganic chemistry, organic chemistry, and physical chemistry. In the analytical chemistry division, the field of research in analytical chemistry can be identified as method development and chemical instrumentation. In many cases, the two aspects are closely related and complementary to each other. Our analytical division currently focuses on three prime areas of public interest and concerns, including food safety, environmental analysis and monitoring, clean technology, and clean energy. The Industrial Chemistry Division program aims to prepare students with the knowledge, skills, abilities, attitudes, and experiences that are required for careers in the chemical and petroleum industries. The research areas in our Industrial Chemistry Division are focused on bioenergy, alternative energy, biodegradable polymers, natural rubber and rubber blends, textiles and dye chemistry, and materials and gemology. Research in inorganic chemistry at our department focuses on the synthesis and the study of the behaviors of inorganic and organometallic compounds. There are numerous areas of research of interest, such as the studies of coordination compounds and their binding to biomolecules, sensor and photocatalyst production, and the studies of chemical reaction in the industry, as well as Fischer-Tropsch synthesis. In organic chemistry, this division area studies center around organic compounds from related living organisms. Research in this area focuses on natural products and their biological activities, synthesis of biologically active compounds, and invention of new reactions methodologies. And recently, the division has added bioorganic chemistry and chemical biology as new research fields in organic chemistry. Physical chemistry. This division studies focuses on macroscopic, atomic, subatomic, and particulate phenomena. Our research in this area concentrates on studies of reaction mechanisms using computational and quantum chemistry, synthesis of catalysts and studies of their activities. We also have a research program in nanotechnology, such as synthesis of carbon nanotubes and modification of their structures. Drug design is another area of research in our physical chemistry division. In addition to regular laboratories of each area of chemistry, our department also has a number of centers of excellence, which include Center of Nanotechnology, Center of Chemical Innovation, Center of Excellence in Palm Oil. Our department also has specialized laboratories. They are Computational and Applied Chemistry Laboratory, Chemical Information Laboratory, Natural Product and Organic Synthesis Laboratory, and Computational Chemistry for Drug Design Laboratory. The chemistry department at Cassett Saad University has international cooperation with many prestigious and outstanding universities, both in Thailand and worldwide, such as Bloc d'Or University, France, University of Vienna, Austria, University of California at Berkeley, USA, University of Karlsruhe, Germany, University of Bristol, UK, Nagoya University, Japan. The department also provides many scholarships for financial support to its students from various funding sources, such as scholarships from the Faculty of Science and the Graduate School, Perch CIC scholarships, ADB scholarships, scholarships from the Office of the Higher Education Commission, scholarships from the Royal Golden Jubilee PhD program, and TA and RA scholarships. Campus life at Kasetsart University is never dull. There are numerous facilities around the university that make the student life more enjoyable, such as cafeterias and first-class sporting facilities. All major banks are within walking distance from the chemistry department, and a world-class library containing up-to-date books and current journals. I trust this video has been informative and entertaining, and if further information is required, please go to our website or personally pay a visit to our department, where we will be available to answer your questions. We hope to see you soon at Kasetsart University.